Hello, and welcome to Marriage Minutes, where we discuss the big issues surrounding the government's plans to redefine marriage. There are lots of things people disagree on in this debate, but there's one thing that brings most people together: civil liberty. Virtually everyone agrees that people should not be penalised just because of their beliefs about marriage. We at the Coalition for Marriage have been pushing for civil liberty protection to be written into the same-sex marriage bill, so that everyone can feel reassured about their freedoms. The government has agreed to change the criminal law to make clear that criticising same-sex marriage is not, in itself, a hate crime. We welcome that. But the criminal law is not our chief concern. We're worried about the civil law, things like employment and equality laws. Teachers should not be disciplined. Foster carers should not be blacklisted. And churches should not be banned from village halls just because they believe in traditional marriage. We have been pressing for a reasonable accommodation in the workplace and a general civil liberty protection for such situations. The concerns we have highlighted are genuine, and the solutions we have proposed are reasonable. Yet the government has ignored every single one. No matter how reasonable we have been, no matter how practical our suggestions, no matter how level-headed our proposals, the government has refused to listen. We call upon the government to engage seriously in the need to protect people who have traditional beliefs about marriage. Such people have already, in some cases, been wrongly punished. We don't want to see further cases of such injustice.